Yo no sé si ustedes han oído. Hacía ratito que yo no salí y me junté con unos colegas míos. Y hicimos un bichito ahí, hicimos una canción, mejor dicho. Dice así.
I once knew a nigga whose real name was William. His primary concern was making a million, being the illest hustler that the world ever seen. He used to fuck movie stars and sniff coke in his dreams. A corrupted young lion at the age of 13. Nigga never had a father and his mom was a fiend. She put the pipe down, but for every year she was sober. Her son's heart simultaneously grew colder. He started hanging out, seven bags in the projects, checking the young chicks, looking for hit and run prospects. He was fascinated by material objects, but he understood money never brought respect. He built a reputation cause he could hustle and steal, but got locked once and didn't hesitate to squeal. So criminals and children didn't think he was real. You see, me and niggas like this have never been equal. I don't project my insecurities on other people. He fiended for props like addicts with pipes and needles, so he felt he had to prove to everyone he was evil. A feeble-minded young man with infinite potential, the product of a ghetto bred capitalistic rental. Coincidentally dropped at a school to sell weed, dancing with the devil, smoke till his eyes bleed. But he was sick of selling trees and gave into his greed. Everyone trying to be tripe, never face the consequences. You probably only fit a month for minor offenses. Ask a nigga doing life if he had another chance. But then again, there's always the wicked that knew in advance. Dance forever with the devil on the cold side block. That's what happens when you rate murder and sell rock. Devils used to be gods, angels that fell from the top. There's no diversity because we're burning in the melting pot. So Billy started robbing niggas anything he could do. Get his respect back in the eyes of his crew. Starting fights over little shit up on the block. Stepped up selling brothers and brothers to crack rock. Working overtime, making money for the crack spot. Hit the jackpot and wanted to move up to cocaine. Fulfilling the Scarface fantasy stuck in his brain. Tired of the block niggas treating him the same. He wanted to be major, vamos, like the cutthroats and the thugs.
Vamos, vamos,
but when
vamos,
he tried
otro
to step to him, niggas showed him no love. They told him any motherfucking coward can sell drugs. Any bitch nigga with a gun can bust slugs. Any nigga with a red shirt can front like a blood. Even puppy smoke the motherfucker up in the club. But only a real dog can stab someone till they die. Standing in front of them, staring straight into their eyes. Billy realized these men were well guarded, and they wanted to test them before business started. Suggested raping a bitch to prove he was cold-hearted. So now he had a choice between going back to his life or making money with made men up in his sight. His dreams about cars and ice made him agree. A hardcore nigga is all he ever wanted to be. And so he met me Friday night at a 2:45. I'm falling and I can't turn back. Right before he pulled the trigger and ended a life, he thought about the cocaine with the platinum and ice. And he felt strong standing along with his new brothers. Cocked the gat to a head and pulled back the shirt cover. But when he saw him, he started to cringe and stutter, cause he was staring into the eyes of his old mother. She looked back at him and cried cause he had forsaken her. She cried more painfully, and when they were raping her, his whole world stopped. He couldn't even contemplate this corruption that successfully changed his fate. He remembered how his mom used to come home late, working hard for nothing, cause now what was he worth? He turned away from the woman that once given him birth, and crying out to the sky cause he was lonely and scared. But only the devil responded cause God wasn't there. And right then he knew what it was to be empty and cold, and so he jumped off the roof and died with no soul. They say death takes you to a better place, but I doubt it. After that they killed his mother and never spoke about it. And listen, cause the story that I'm telling is true, cause I was there with Billy Jacobs and I raised his mom too. And now the devil follows me everywhere that I go. In fact, I'm sure he's standing among one of you at my shows. In every street cypher listening to Little Thug's flow, he could be standing right next to you and you wouldn't know. The devil grows inside the hearts of the selfish and wicked. White, brown, yellow and black color is not restricted. You have a self-destructive destiny when you're inflicted, and you'll be one of God's children and fell from the top. There's no diversity because we're burning in the melting pot. So when the devil wants to dance with you, you better say never, because a dance with the devil might last you forever.